Still hungry, shorthanded. Zibanejad scores!
Ah, no!
The Devils jump out on top, 39 seconds into the game, on the goal by Andre Palat.
Out the faceoff, the puck goes right to Shesterkin. He kicks it out, and then...
it went to Shesterkin, and then Palat got it. We're already off to a bad start.
Hamilton turned it. That's an icing on the Devils.
You know, most times the center iceman will let the other players on his team know which way he's going to go with the draw. Trocheck, his strong side is going to his back end, which is towards his own net. And nobody picked up Palat, and it just there's a fortuitous deflection.
Trocheck broken up by Marino.
Oh, good, go! How did you miss that? It was open. It was a 3-on-1.
Oh, tried to get goal and saved it.
They should have scored there. Come on, Sherrod! Oh, it hit the post!
Oh, yeah, we really need to win.
Jefferson tries the other side.
Stupid Hala again.
I mean, it is a power play goal. It was in the dying seconds of the power play. Go! Ah, come on! I'm so sick of Schmidt! It's like, you're a minor league goalie, not Marty Brodeur!
Puck. Kako wasn't able to get all of it. There's the first on the redirection, and then a bouncing puck. and Kapokaka only gets a piece of it. And as it flutters up in the air, Schmidt uses his catching glove to keep it out of the net.
Yeah, why couldn't they stay with Vanacek?
Devil's goal is a power play goal.
I mean, Vanacek is really good at one point.
In the regular season.
Yeah.
No! No! Ah.
7:56 to go.
Oh, dropping the gloves. Get it, Goudreau.
Who's
that? Goudreau.
And then Spook.
Ball.
Oh,
God. Get up. Get up, Goudreau. I'm surprised he didn't end up throwing his helmet.
And saying, wake up?
Yeah. Well, he did say wake up, but he didn't throw his helmet. Oh, did he throw? I think he might have thrown his helmet inside the penalty box. Oh, he got a power play. Now this is the unsportsmanlike conduct for Severson. The rest are fighting.
But Goudreau is in the box.
Yeah, but it's for fighting.
Uh-oh, 5 minute fight.
Yeah. Okay, now we really need to score here. When Goudreau's doing that, we have to come back. Ah, just missed the Banajad. No! No, 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 don't you dare, no, no, no!
That went in? I didn't even see it go in.
Seriously, Goudreau had a fight, and and he's trying to wake the team up, and this is how you respond! This! Like, seriously, when you allow the Devils to get a shorthanded goal in a game we're supposed to win, this is where I'm drawing the line! God, this series just gets worse and worse!
Killed them in the first two games, but
and now we're like, yeah, that's good enough. Absolutely pathetic. Oh, what a save!
Great save.
To rob Timo Meyer. 3:19 to go. In the second, Schmidt comes out to get it.
Oh! He can't even score from a goaltender failing to tend the goal. Somebody shoot it!
Come on, Kreider!
Turned to shine. He made some big saves. And then back to Miller, who was back to flip it away. Eagles come out 2-on-1, lower back. Brought in by McCloud. McCloud with Hall. And Panthers game 6 tomorrow. Islanders in Carolina will play game 6 on Long Island tomorrow. Now here in the third period, Joe, what do you look for?
Well, you know, Sam, there's been a number of
big Usyk in front.
Oh!
Yeah, that got deflected. That's a good chance. And on the Rangers,
and it's a penalty. Of course it's a penalty.
Who had a broken stick? Us?
I missed it. Oh, what a save.
Great save.
Another shot saved by Shesterkin, and it's clear. Oh, the Devils came close. Shesterkin coming up huge.
He's made so many quality saves in this game to keep this game, if you want to call it, within reach.
Yeah, at this point, he's the only one doing anything.
Really,
I mean, like, Shesterkin was the only reason why our last two games were close games instead of blowouts.
I really feel like we tried, but we're
just... Yeah, 1%. Out of the net.
But where did he go?
On the side.
It seemed like he vanished. What did we do?
Puck in. Ten to one in half, less than half of a period.
10-1 what?
Shots on goal in half the period. It went off.
The guy knocked it off anymore. A shot across, hit the post for the cross. I was sure that was going to go in.
Oh my God! It was going in! But someone took it out! That was the closest chance we ever had to get in a goal.
Like, it looks like it went across the line.
I mean, it didn't cross. It was about to, but the devil got it out.
But it wasn't the goalie, right? It was
the devil. Looks like it's Holla stick.
Sustained pressure in the game. Now they did a little better job getting to the net. Power play faltered again. When they had
the offense faltered again.
Rangers have pulled Igor Shesterkin for an extra skater with a face-off in the devil zone.
Might as well get them more gold.
16 to go.
Now this is essentially five on four.
Yeah. That's desperation.
Of course it had to be him.
It's over. The Rangers are absolutely done. Seriously, they can't make offensive chances if their lives depend on it. Thank God this is in Prudential Center and not Madison Square Garden. Otherwise, this whole game will be filled with nothing but boos. And I wouldn't blame them. I'm sorry, Sam, but I can already tell that this is the last time we're going to hear him this season. They do have a lot of work, but they're not going to get it done. And let's not forget Panarin and Zibanejad are invisible on the ice. Like, and neither of them has scored a goal. Not just the first two, but overall the series. At this point, the only way to keep the season alive is if somebody injures Schmid. That's the only way we're coming back. Of course we're going to get another penalty. Because why not? You know what? Might as well have. Why don't we have to allow the Devils to score their fifth goal of the game just to spite us? As of them saying, remember when you scored five goals against us in the first two games?
Devils goalie to win three in a row in the playoffs with Marty Brodeur. Devils defense has been excellent as well.
They're always a team for sure.
Meyer with that shot, same way, that's it. The Devils win it. They shut out the Rangers 4-0. The first shutout by a Devils goaltender since Martin Brodeur in 2012. Rangers disappointed head off. Akira Schmidt has stopped 80 of 82 shots by the Rangers in three games, allowing only two goals.
Yeah, but the Rangers have work to do. They got to forget about this one.
Unfortunately, they're not going to forget this because I'm certain it's going to come over to Game 6. It's like, what's going to happen to Game 6? Are we going to replace Shesterkin with Halak? Are we going to replace one of the defenders with Ben Harper? Or is it going to be a 10-0 shutout? $652.